My first job was just to be the assistant to the head chef at lunch. And he did a lot of preparation for the dinner ahead. And one of the things he asked me to do, he put 4 trays of ducks. We're talking 40 ducks. And he said, I want you to tell me in 2.5 hours, it's time to get them out. And it's, you know, it's like half an hour before, and I'm thinking, yeah, I've got to tell the chef. The chef walks out of the kitchen and he's not around anywhere. I'm thinking, oh, he'll come back soon. And then I got really busy. The chef came back and he was busy, and I forgot to tell him. Just completely forgot, you know. And about an hour later, all the ducks were basically ruined, overcooked. And then he remembered, he opened the ovens and then basically, you know, blames me, you know, screams, why didn't you remind me? I told you to remind me. You know, later that night I was washing the dishes as probably a bit of punishment. Had a little bit of a tear in my eye because, you know, he came over and told me how important it was and how I just cost the restaurant $1,000. And then I think about 20 minutes later, he must have felt a bit sorry for me and realised that, you know, he actually came up and said, yeah, look, I forgot too, which was quite nice.